Hi, this video is about how YouTube video ads target people on mobile devices. Did you know that 50% of all YouTube views originate from mobile devices? YouTube overall and YouTube on mobile alone reaches more 18 to 34 and 18 to 49 year olds than any cable network in the US. If you're only targeting desktop users, then you're missing out on a large chunk of your audience.
Herman Drost, DrostDesigns.com.
Here's how to target people on mobile devices using YouTube video ads inside Google AdWords.
So sign into your Google AdWords account, click on the arrow, click the drop-down, select video campaigns, select your video campaign, or select campaign 10 here, click settings, scroll down to devices, click advanced mobile and tablet options, click edit or change mobile bid adjustment. And you can see in this campaign that computers received most of the impressions, views, and highest view rate. However, mobile devices with full browsers received over half the impressions, a quarter of the views, and got a view rate of 42.11%. And tablets only received 302 impressions, 121 views, and a view rate of 40%. If I just want to show my ad to mobile devices with full browsers, I can check the box here. If I don't want to show my ad to mobile devices, I just click this symbol here. From the drop-down, just click decrease by and put in 100%. It says an example $10 bid will become zero. And click save.
Here's three important things to keep in mind. Number one, if you're just interested in getting a lot of views to your videos, then target people across all devices. Number two, if you just want to target people on mobile devices, then create a separate ad group for them. Number three, make sure your landing page is mobile friendly, otherwise people won't be able to see your offer and you'll waste your money. That's it. Now you know how to target people on mobile devices using YouTube video ads. If you want to learn how to set up your first video ads campaign or receive advanced training, then download my video ads cheat sheet. Click the card icon or click the link in the description below this video. Thanks for watching.